trace of anything. Nothing alive, anyway. Kalderans, humans, nothing.
Just tell Rommie to look out for anything cold, slimy, and hostile towards all known forms of life.
Rommie, what's your status? You inside the ship yet?
I'm entering by manual override. There isn't enough power to drive the door.
Just as well, or you'd set off their internal defense systems.
It's a trap the Kalderans would have sprung up by now.
One would hope.
Okay, Harper. I'm inside and looking for the power coupling. Got it. All set on this end.
Let there be light! These hands have been touched by God. Not to mention a few other things.
Rommie, what the hell happened over there?
Small arms fire, explosive decompression. What didn't happen?
Who would be stupid enough to raid a Kalderan ship? Kalderans are vicious, brutal, no sense of humor.
Stupid, all right. They left the evidence in plain sight instead of dropping it into the nearest star.
Which brings me to my next question, actually more of a proposition.
No.
Dylan, we need supplies.
It's not salvage with dead aboard.
My avatar has run a systems diagnostic of the Kalderan ship. It reveals evidence of forced entry and internal damage consistent with a running firefight. In addition, the vessel is missing one slip pod. It jettisoned just prior to comprehensive systems failure.
So there may be survivors. Rommie, download the mission log. It might give us a clue to what happened.
Retrieving mission logs. It was recorded in Kalderan. I'll provide a real-time translation. The mission has been of limited success as the much-hated blood enemy refuses to take part.
The much-hated blood enemy?
Stop. Andromeda. Replay the last 2 seconds, quarter speed, top right quadrant, center and zoom.
Let me guess. That would be the much-hated blood enemy.
No. That would be a Vedran.
A Vedran? Gone from the universe since the fall of the Commonwealth?
No one's ever seen a live Vedran.
No one but me.